Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice is a video game set in the Viking Age that follows the story of a broken Celtic warrior on a haunting vision quest into the Viking Hell. If this is something you would be interested in, Senua's Sacrifice is a perfect game for you. Now that Xbox owns the franchise, thank you Phil Spencer, I cannot wait to see what they are going to do with it. In the meantime, here is a quick performance improvement guide for Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice and then press load the optimization package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Where
the
you
bridge
are.
To Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
It worked!
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. My stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away, pretend they weren't real. But what good is that when we are always here? I guess. same with heights. You could stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
She's too low.